live through those moments, through those rapid changes of character.
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, very well, thank you.
What are we playing today?
Well, today we're doing the Grieg lyric suite. But we're replacing the first movement with Klokkeklang today, which makes a nice change. Because there were originally six pieces in the lyric suite when it was done as a piano piece, and Grieg orchestrated them all, but he only chose four for the suite, and we decided to replace it with a different one today.
Nice.
And then it's the Schumann piano concerto. And Sibelius too.
Do I have a favorite moment in this concerto? Not really.
I
love it all. I love every minute of it, and I just enjoy playing it.
I don't really know this at all, but it sounds quite contrasty.
Oh yeah, Schumann's concerto has lots of contrast. Schumann's style of writing and his psychology is always sort of all over the place, and you really have to live it. You have to live through those moments, through those rapid changes of character, and be a part of it. Orchestra does it fantastically, of course, and Maestro Gardner as well, and I'm just looking forward to being part of that.
Actually, the last running video was the Glimborn collab of 2018.
Yeah. Great,
really
good.
It's a good video.
It's good fun.
What running music do you guys have in your head? Because I've got Sibelius too. That's a bit weird for running.
I didn't, but now I do.
Sorry.
Thanks for watching. If you're enjoying these behind the scenes videos, please like, subscribe, and leave us a comment. Tell us what would be an ideal piece of classical music to run to. Let us know. We'll see you next week.